When winter storms affect our roads and rivers, let's say with flooding, windstorms, or power outages, Pierce County has many resources you should know about. Joining me today is Anne Marie Marshall-Dody with Pierce County Public Works. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me.
So we had a lot of rain recently. How is our system holding up?
It's doing really well. We've had, as you said, a lot of rain come through. The Halloween event, which we had recently, caused about $1 million worth of damage. We had to make some repairs, which we were able to do before the next storm system rolled through.
A big test came, I know, last year and also coming up this year with the new levee and ording for the Puyallup River. How did that go?
Oh, it went wonderfully. It's holding up very well. The city of Ording and all the work that they did with them and their partners have done a phenomenal job, and that levee system's doing really well, and they should be able to sleep well at night.
And so when we do have events, like we had the windstorm recently, what is Pierce County Public Works doing behind the scenes? What's going on when that's happening?
There's a lot of activity going on. We spend a lot of time monitoring the weather systems coming in. We start sending crews out. We work with DEM and coordinate with them and feed information back to DEM. We have a group called River Watch, which starts watching our rivers. We have teams of engineers that go out and monitor the levee systems to make sure they're maintaining well. And then we have crews that go out and make sure that our storm drainage facilities and all our storm ponds continue to operate and function as they were designed to.
All right, so if people need to report a problem, then what do they do? Who should they call?
They should call 798-6000 and report any problems there. And those calls will be routed out to all of our public works crews so that they can respond.
Okay. Anne Marie Marshall-Dody, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.